So my cousin and I have been working on this world for a while now. It's not the first place that we built up. We built up a whole another place about 20 minutes walk away from here. This time we thought we'd come and try again to kind of develop our own little town. So one of the things that I wanted to show everyone is this absolutely huge bank that we decided to build. My cousin has been leading the project, and we're still not done it, but we're so close to done. It's getting kind of exciting now. This whole first floor here is just absolutely filled with storage. We plan on having multiple storage chests for each item in the game, so that we can keep things organized as a couple people play and need places to put gear. We all kind of just share the resources. Downstairs you'll see that we have more storage just for every item imaginable. At the far end over here we have the start of an entrance to an underground subway system that we're slowly building out. And if you come back over the other side, in the basement we've decided to kind of build an incinerator for items that we don't need. So you just kind of go down the stairs, and you, of course, you don't see anything. You walk in, and you know, there's the incinerator. You burn all the stuff you don't want, walk back out again, and it closes back down. And we just use pistons for that and a pressure plate. Coming up to the second floor, we have kind of the library, which is also really just hiding the fact that we have all of our smelting furnaces and our craft tables kind of in the same building. You can see up there is the big roof. All of this was built by my cousin and from hand, with help from me to kind of fill in the cracks and create supplies. You know, we can smelt something like 30 objects, because I think we have like 30 different furnaces, so that makes it go pretty quickly. I mean, there's a dog in there. Some of these storage things are just absolutely filled with stuff that we've mined out through the underground and whatnot. And so we'll just quickly run over to our automated cactus farm, taken from one of the people on YouTube posted a video on how to build it. And so we just built it all the way to the upper limits of how high the game would let us build. We don't have any numbers on how many cactus it generates to us. It's not really important. We don't really use the cactus all that often, although we might going forward. And from here you can kind of see the roof of the building and the overall size and design. We have the apartment complex over there. That was going to be another library there. The dog kennel was originally there. It might change soon. And building out a dock, automated reed harvest, well not automated, but partially automated reed harvester, and we're looking forward to the adventure update and all the new farming options that will come into play then. So that's our little Minecraft city, and really the big thing I wanted to show was what's more or less our bank slash capital building.